But the other thing is you block the target combo one. The target combo is only minus 5, and you did like a 5 frame move, or you did like an 8 frame move or something. Minus 5, punish, you know, punish that shit. Anyways, Chris is walking, rocking the Akuma. It's, we have seen him rock the Akuma in the past.
Fight.
But Obat getting the jump in. Wow, that glowing chest is so very annoying to look at. Wow, that is a top tier color. That's like I picked Ken's costume because it's just so ugly that you can't look at it. That I legit cannot look at. Oh, good jump over the ninja star when they whatever Ibuki's Beast Figure 2 is called. You just cannot look directly at that. Anyways, hold that. Get in the air to air. Taking round one. Oh, fireball in the face. What? Hold that. Get in the overhead. No combo off of it, though. Good challenge out of Chris. Gets the taunt to confirm. Oh, bad. Bad hit or buffer out of Chris, but no punish out of hold of L. Chris just wakes up, but just does it. Oh, tries to make steam flip, but misranges it. And hold that. Gets the V-trigger combo into super, and that's gonna be enough to take it. Hold that. Going up one game to zero.
Ibuki wins.
Round one.
Rocking the Akuma. Gets the combo confirmed. Oh no! Hit confirms the medium kick, but hold that was in the air. Able to punish Chris for that, and then just EXDPs right through Chris's frame traps. Going, hey, stop pressing so many buttons. Chris, not deterred, pressing buttons left and right, gets the forward heavy punch. Oh man. Getting all of a sudden, oh, goes for the instant air overhead for the stun, but just like mistimes it just a little bit. Oh wow, hold that just getting caught by a fireball. And then right into feature after the crush meeting kick. What side? Same side. Into throw. Oh no. Chris tries the 80 air jab and it trades. Trid across cut DP. Ends up losing a round for it, and then Chris messing up his combo gets a demon teleport the other way. Then bad challenge on the V skill into just getting hit. Chris is looking like he's in trouble. Whoa, hold that, just walking right into that forward heavy punch. Oh, and then Chris hitting him with the frame trap, but drops his combo. Hold that, just get into it. Oh, but good feature activation on Chris. This should be enough to close it out. Yes, yes it is. Chris, take it around.
Final round. Fight.
Gets the throw bait. Oh man, Chris has turned it on. Oh no, tries to challenge the command dash, but it was too slow. And then good challenge out of hold that. That forward movement, but Chris with the shimmy. Hold that though, just jabs the trigger. It's good. Goes to the other side, goes to the command dash, but then messes. Gust is up to hit him for a crisp with no punish though. Doesn't matter, he's able to get the opening in the super, and that's gonna close out the game, tying things up one apiece. Yeah, Chris, that card combo's only minus five. You gotta press faster buttons. Where's that medium kick? Aren't you supposed to just press medium kick for everything, right? Who is this? Medium kick, medium kick, medium kick.
Round one. Fight.
Just starting up that fireball game. Goes to the demon flow. Does it a little bit too high up. Hits the rough counter into knee setup. Oh, but good challenge on that forward heavy punch. Hold that. He's fighting back. Whoa, I'm not quite sure what just happened there. Whatever it was, hold that came out on top. Chris gets that EXDP combo. I think that was a DP bait. Hold that, getting the EX Kunai, taking the rounds.
Round two.
Oh, I never realized just how low, what a low polygon count that truck in the background is. The one that's on, shaking all about. The thing's seriously like five polygons. Huh. Anyway. What am I missing here? Oh, hold that getting crush countered out of his V skill. Oh, whoa. Chris waiting up DP, but hold that in a command dash, not able to punish. Gets the jump in though, doesn't go for super. I guess he's waiting for it to kill. Chris gets the DP, but then a great block. A great block in that wake up. Chris.
Final round.
Taking a round.
Fight.
Hold that. Spent all of his meter on that, so there's a half a meter deficit too. Gonna have to work a little extra hard this time around. Oh, Chris going for the extreme vote, but once again misspacing it. The sails right on. Oh man! The balls to just press a crushing heavy punch right in the face. Oh, and then Chris trying to do the meaty DP, but is that a missed time? Not sure. It's a hole that gets right on out of there. Oh! Oh, that was so good. Hold that, definitely expecting the DP to try and beat out the V trigger that's coming on back, but Chris just straight up demons him. Like a boss. Goes up 2-1. 2-1.
Round one. Fight.
Get the skill out of a hold back. Things start off a little bit slower. Whoa, Chris just sweeps the walk forward. Tries to do it again, but this time, hold that, pressing those heavy kicks. Catching Chris over and over again. Goes for a walk up overhead. I'm not quite sure what's going on as Chris might be feeling himself just a little bit too hard after that demon. They trade twice. Then Chris just gets hit doing something. Nothing. No counter hit out of that one.
Round two.
Not quite sure.
Fight.
Chris with the wake up DP. Hold that with the blocks. And the throw. Other side. In the kick throw. He's gonna get this done. Is that gonna be enough to kill? It should be. Yes, it is. Hold that. Making a very clean game for tying things up two games apiece. Not entirely sure what Chris was thinking there, though. That was very strange. Very, very strange.
Round one.
All right, let's see if he's woken up. Oh, he might have woken up because he gets that crush counter. Tries to combo in the DP, but doesn't have the range. I don't even know if that works. Oh, just crushing countering again. Walks on out of that tick throw. Oh, there's side, but Chris with the DP. Not wanting to take that mix up. Gets the tick throw. Oh, punishes the V reversal. Oh, tries to combo off the EX fireball, but no bueno. Misses the DP, doesn't matter. His hold that does not hit confirm his target combo. Just goes straight into it. Yeah, Chris is feeling himself just a little bit too much. Gets the wake up DP. Isn't he challenging the landing frame after being hit by the fireball? Oh no, that's gonna be a stun. Yeah, that's gonna be a stun. And that is a dead Chris. Chris was sitting on, or is sitting on match point, or tournament point. Hold that, bring in reset point. So he gets hit by the command dash. Pressing buttons just a little bit too slow. Standing medium punch for an anti-air, why not? Cassius hold that, trying to jump. Oh, but then on the side, gets caught trying to press buttons. Chris, little bit of a life deficit. Feature trades. Good walk forward to just completely avoid the mix-up. Cassius hold that in the air, goes to the other side. Doesn't go into super again. Trying to get He's trying to catch the... There he goes. He's just mashing it out. He wanted that super so bad. He wanted the demon so bad. Tried to do the V skill into super, but hold that. Hit him out of it. Doesn't matter. He was mashing it out. GG's. Chris. Taking down yet another West Coast tournament as the Reddit West Coast is completely free, 100% free to Chris, 100%.